So raise your hands. How many of you guys have ever seen a guy wearing antlers play?